1915 on Christmas Day. On the Western Front, the guns all died away. And lying in the mud on bags of sand, we heard a German sing from no man's land. He had a tenor voice so pure and true. The words were strange, but every note we knew. Soaring o'er the living there and then, the German sang of peace from no man's land. Silent night, no cannons roar. A king is born, a peace forevermore. Old's calm, old's bright, all brothers hand in hand. In 1915 in no man's land, they left their trenches and we left ours. Beneath tin hats the smiles bloomed like wildflowers, with photos, cigarettes and tots of wine. We built a soldier's truce on the front line. Their singer was a lad of 21. We begged another song before the dawn, and sitting in the mud and blood and fear, he sang again the song we longed to hear. Silent nights, no cannons roar. King is born, a peace forevermore. Old's calm, old's bright, all brothers hand in hand. Midst gas and rusty wire in the land. And in the morning all the guns boomed in the rain. And we killed them and they killed us again. With bayonet, bomb, bullet, gas and flame. Neither we nor they at all to blame. There was heavy fighting right throughout the day. For one night's peace we bloodily did pay. All night they charged, we fought them hand to hand. And I killed the boy that sang in no man's land. Silent night, no cannons roar. A king is born, the peace forevermore. All's calm, all's bright, all the brothers hand in hand. And that young soldier sings, and the song of peace still rings, though the captain and all the kings built no more.